I think we have 8 out of 10.
That's a pretty good score. I'd buy a game based on that.
You gotta go 10 out of 10. Alright, well, there's at least one.
You gotta 10 out of 10. You go to the store and you get 10 out of 10.
What do you say?
You go buy some meat at the shop. They say, this grade A meat. I take it out, I touch it, I stretch it, 10 out of 10. Bring it home, cook it up with a little spice.
What? You said cook it up?
A little thyme, a little salt and pepper. I eat it, put it in my mouth and chew, 10 out of 10.